18.8 மில்லியன் பெறுமதியான வீட்டை 5 லட்சம் ரூபாய் செலுத்தி இப்போதே ஒதுக்கிக் கொள்ளுங்கள். மல்பரி ரெசிடென்ஸ்.
Because Sri Lanka has always been a true friend of Islamic country, Middle Eastern country. His Excellency Mahinda Rajapaksa was forefront in the Palestinian struggle, and he has been recognized as such by naming a street in Palestine in the name of His Excellency Mahinda Rajapaksa. So as Muslims, we have had a great history in this country. We have contributed toward the nation building. We've been part of the progress of this country. If you look at during the latest struggle for peace, Muslims fought along with the Sinhalese, particularly in the intelligence sector, to defeat the terrorism and bring justice to this country. Furthermore, Muslim held fort in East without giving in to the terrorism in order to allow the security forces to consolidate the position and liberate the country. And therefore, Muslims have always been an integral part of this country.